Can I help you?
Yeah. Thanks.
What were you just kidding?
What's this about?
I'll tell you what this is about, Mr. Beneke. This is about you and me doing our best to keep Huell happy.
Huell? Who's Huell?
This is Huell. Huell, you happy?
Reasonably.
What would make you unhappy?
This little motherfucker not doing what he's told.
And if you would have become unhappy, Mr. Beneke wouldn't care for that?
I'm gonna say no.
Well, there you have it. Let's go find your checkbook. Ready? Here we go. All right, we're walking, we're swinging our feet. There you go, very nice.
Beautiful place you have here. This way.
So, the amount's gonna be for $617,226.
Oh, I don't have anywhere near that kind of money.
Hold that thought.
Forgot to mention, we know exactly down to the penny how much money's in your checking account, okay? Understand? You still want to say that stuff from before? Maybe not. So, $617,226.31 made payable to the Internal Revenue Service.
What? Wait, this is, Skylar White sent you?
Doesn't matter who sent us. For right now, all you have to do is worry about that.
Oh, my God, this is a giant misunderstanding. Skylar is a dear friend of mine. All right, just let me call her. We'll,
No. You're misunderstanding, Mr. Beneke. Phone call time is over. It's check writing time.
This is crazy. Skylar would never do this to me.
Sit down and write. There you go. $617,226.31. Yeah, right. You got it. Huell, you happy? Huell's happy. All right. Everything else has been filled out for you. All's we need is a signature right there. Great. Hard part's over. Here's what happens next. Huell's gonna hang here with you. I'm gonna make sure I get this down to UPS before 5 o'clock. Way back, I'm gonna grab some sandwiches. Three of us can hang out, play cards or watch TV or whatever for the next couple of days until the check clears. Painless, right? Unless in case you don't have cable. In which case, it's gonna suck. So,